12 dedicated Marine engines.
Right now, where you're at is the number one sector in the United States for the illegal importation of drugs.
Laura Logan investigates.
They're going to be on your right side.
The nearly impossible task of patrolling the Gulf of Mexico off the Texas coast.
We like to say that we catch 10%.
10%. So 90% of the traffic is getting through?
It actually might even be greater than that.
Monday on KFOX 14 News at 9.